Hello students, today we are going to learn articles chapter 4. So there are two types of articles, indefinite and definite. A, an are the types of indefinite articles. They do not point out to any specific person or thing. Whereas the is a definite article and it point out to a particular or specific person or a thing. There is a difference between A and an. So let's see what's the difference. A is used before singular countable noun like a chair, a boy, whereas an is used before singular countable noun, an orange, an apple. A is used before consonant and an is used before an vowel. But both of these have some exceptions, like a university, a union, because when we say university, the pronunciation of university starts with y. And the exceptions for an are an MBA, because MBA starts with and pronunciation of a, whereas r starts with o. Let's see the uses of indefinite articles. So indefinite articles are used before an expression of quantity. A couple, a few, like give me a few minutes. We are asking, like give me a few minutes. Then before units of price, speed, ratio, weight, etc. A dollar, a kilo. Before certain numbers, a billion, a ten. Like we are very sure we want $1 billion. So we use the definite indefinite article a billion. With half, when half follows a whole, one and a half, to express frequency twice a day, in exclamation, like what a beautiful house. So let us see a few uses of definite articles. So definite articles are used to refer a person or a thing, like the park. Now we are talking about the park that is in located in our area. So when you are talking to your friends, we are definitely talking about that same park. So we say the park. Then with names of seas, ocean, gulfs, river, like the Indian Ocean, the Himalayas, we are pointing out to that particular name. So we use definite article the. With names of sacred books, newspapers, well-known buildings like the Quran, the Statue of Liberty, and it is also used before names of unique objects. Before names of unique objects, the moon, the sky. It is used before ordinal numbers and expressions like middle, top, only, etc. To lay emphasis, the building, before nationalities, communities, the Europeans. There are also places when we should not use the articles a and an, before countable nouns, before names of meals. A lunch, we never say let's go for a lunch. We say let's go for lunch. Before names of seasons and body parts, a summer, a lever, any article. Before proper nouns, before names of languages, the Hindi. We don't say the Hindi. I speak the Hindi language. Before the names of any sports, the cricket. Before names of cities, the Mumbai. For your homework, you have to solve even numbered questions from all the exercises. Thank you.